Hi everyone, Love to Share is here again. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to convert 2D images into 3D objects. So, in Photoshop, first you click File, click New to set up your canvas size. Okay, so you click Custom, for instance. You want to create a 3D object in an, for example, in a short bond paper using in landscape, 11 is your width and 8.5 is your height. Type 8.5, then, no, 8.5 landscape, then resolution is 300, you click OK. Or create. So the unit of measurement is in inches. So next thing you're going to do is to browse for your 2D image. This one, the school signage. This is a 2D design in Photoshop, and I'm going to convert this one into a 3D object. So you resize, just hold down the shift to retain the proportion and alt to center your image. Okay, then you press enter to accept. Okay, next thing you're going to do is to point at the layers palette, or here at the layer signage layer, you hold down the control and then click to select the object, and then here at the selection, rectangular selection tool, right click and then click, then right click anywhere inside the selection here. So for instance, here you right click and then you left click, make work fat. Okay, then tolerance 2.0, click OK. Okay, so next you're going to click for 3D at the menu bar, and then new 3D extrusion. Okay, so you are now at the 3D environment. So this time you can actually, here at the bottom, orbit the 3D camera. You can actually hold down your left mouse button and then drag so that you can move the orbit of the camera here. So for example, if you are satisfied with that, you can actually adjust the extrusion or the deepness of the extrusion here at the properties panel of the 3D window. You can adjust the extrusion or the thickness of the extrusion here. So here, for example, that is only the deepness of your extrusion. So you release, and then you can point your mouse pointer at the center here. So it displays an indicator for a yellow circle, and you can rotate around Z axis. So you can hold down your mouse, you can actually rotate the object here. Okay, you can here at the arrow, you can adjust to move up at the Y axis. Here is the X axis, you can move. Here you can adjust the orbit or rotate around X axis. So you can hold down the mouse, you can rotate here your 3D. Okay, for example, you are satisfied with that result. Okay, so that is all how to convert 2D object or images into 3D. So if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and thank you for watching.